When we think of regenerative medicine, we think of a complex process. Removing cells from the body, re-engineering genetic structures, returning the modified genes. At Frequency, we are creating a simpler way to unlock the potential of regenerative medicine. Within our bodies lies the innate biology necessary to generate new healthy cells, like those we were born with. Some of these cells are active and continue to repair and regenerate tissue over time, but others are dormant, sitting idle. Consider hearing loss. Throughout evolution, nature assumed that the 15,000 auditory hair cells we're born with are all we'll ever need to hear. But evolution didn't anticipate airplanes, subways, sirens, and headphones. As the sensory hair cells of the inner ear die away from noise or disease, we lose our ability to hear. But the dormant progenitor cells that generated those hair cells are still there in the cochlea. At Frequency, we believe we've discovered the pathways where small molecules can activate the progenitor cells in the cochlea to regenerate sensory hair cells. Using this approach, we have observed the first ever statistically significant hearing improvements in clinical trials. As we seek to deliver the first regenerative therapy to reverse hearing loss for millions of patients. We believe the same regenerative approach can reverse damage caused by multiple sclerosis. In multiple sclerosis, the myelin insulating nerve cells break down, destroying connections, leading to lost motor skills and disability. The precursor cells that originally formed these myelin sheaths are still present in the brain, and like in hearing, we believe they can also be activated. Following specific pathways, we have uncovered a novel target, and our aim is to develop a therapeutic that activates these precursor cells to regenerate healthy myelin and restore function. Our approach is straightforward. We're using small molecule therapeutics to safely activate a person's innate regenerative potential within the body to restore function and treat the underlying cause of disease. Frequency Therapeutics, leading a new evolution in regenerative medicine.